Hello everyone, I made 4x4 piston door and no slime too. Okay, see, it's working. Yeah, so what should I do next? Oh, make a tutorial. Yes. That's good idea. So put piston here as a double piston extender. So yeah, using by using this design, this one is for redstone tip. So in case you don't know, by using this design, it will work. And then we will make it to the bottom part, so this will be here and this one will be like this. So we need to power this one. And power this one too. I mean piston here. This piston. Ah, oh my god, I'm bad at this. I'm bad at baking tutorial now, I guess. Okay. So now we can make the bottom circuit. Okay. Oh, oops. No. Like this. And as you can see, it only works on Java edition. Obviously. I'm just doing it again for this one. So
and then we will power this double system thing here.
Done. For what bottom part. So this work. And then let's do the top part. So piston extender the downward one, so no, not that. This one, and then use this not sticky piston. Okay, and power it like this. Okay, it's working. So now we will turn to bottom part of the door. So have to get rid of this one cross, as you can see that is what we want. So this, and then also this one too. So it will read this response. So this to okay, let's connect it off this. So here, no. So here, and then like this. Oop. Then repeater to tick like this one. Then now this stone connect it up. Now it will work. Oops. Okay. Good. Then and then make another one of it.
And this is not this cover.
done. So now it should work. I guess. Forgot this piston. Don't forget. Still not working. This is closed now. This is supposed to be closed, so yeah, piston in that place and closed door will be like that. And that means it's working. Yes, this is working. And okay, the side one, so do with this, and just use that to it with piston. Is connect it together, so you power the side piston like this. Slab here. Can use the cast, so obviously. Then you go towards piston. Need to connect to the bottom. Same thing on this side. The stone does. Yeah, this will be. Wait, no. Oops. Yeah, it's not gonna connect it. Now it's connected. This is working. So connect it all together. Like this. Connect. Connect this also. Okay, now connect the top one like this. why it is. This stone is very... And now, it should be working. Oops, oh yeah, it should be power from this block. Not this block. I mean, or this block. Should power from this block or this. Not that one. But why you gonna use repeater? It's not gonna sing as much. Okay, so that's it. So yeah, tutorial done. So I guess that is the forging series. Time, bye.